Done. Oh.
Okay. Mm. And the Lord take
Edward bursted it down. Pero na-force na nila. Na-force na nila dito. And feathered airstrike. And right now, there you go with a deadly catch. Haji, flicker out. Na-burst down nila si Vin. So, ang best case scenario dito, Blacklist takes down Vin. And it becomes a 1-for-1. So, wala nang frontliner. Wala nang pan-trade. Haji, nakikipagguluan dito. Kay Albert, buying time. Eventually, Haji goes down. Mountain Shocker in. Lord is up na muli.
Ang ganda ng pinapakitang game plan dito ng side ng RRT.
Yeah.
Yung Glorious Pathway.
May sagot sila eh.
Yung Glorious Pathway, yung Feathered Airstrike, yun talaga yung nagpapahirap sa kanila. And even if gustuhin ni Wise na maging in your face, ang kaya niya i-burst yung ibang members dito ng side ng Blacklist Inter ng RRQ. It's not enough.
Oh! Just burst it down! And here we go. R7 naghahanap. Feathered Airstrike. May sagot. Pero may bawi. Gonna go down as well. Si Skylar na lang. Mag-flicker out.
Ay, Skylar!
Skylar, memory.
Skylar, Tizen Fly!
Down he goes! Ladies and gentlemen, it's a wipeout! Nagpudot pay! T-Dance Floor, naglaing! T-Blacklist! Ladies and gentlemen, excuse my Ilocano, but we're about to go into the Grand Finals! Deadly catch into the base! Tapos na RRQ! It's over! 2-1!
Indonesia, hindi...